And unfortunately, the clouds moved in yesterday afternoon and evening hours as expected here across central Indiana. So not the best viewing for the partial solar eclipse here, but nonetheless, a spectacular sight there in California where the skies were clear. Temperatures this morning running a little bit warmer than they were at this point yesterday. That is the good news. We are in the 30s and 40s, 44 right now in Indianapolis. It's 37 in Bloomington where the clouds are in place, even warmer at 47 in Lafayette, and it's 45 currently as you make your way towards the Terre Haute area. Temperatures will drop down a few degrees here this morning, and especially down to the south where the skies are clear, but by the noon hour, we're back up into the mid to upper 50s with skies that are partly cloudy. Then high temperatures today will top off in the mid 60s across most of the area. A little cooler off to the east, about 62 in Richmond, but our normal high this time of year is 63 degrees, so a pretty seasonable day for us. Then heading into Saturday morning, temperatures will remain in the 50s in many locations, so pretty mild start to our weekend. And then look what happened Saturday afternoon. How about this? Some 70s appearing, especially from Indianapolis to the west. Terre Haute maybe up to about 73 degrees. Probably will remain in the upper 60s, though, in northern and eastern locations, but still, again, above normal. Now, this morning, we are dealing with a few isolated showers. In fact, a heavier downpour or two making its way through the Logansport area right now. So travel right along U.S. 24 as it goes through Logansport off towards the Peru area. Dealing with a little bit of rainfall here this morning. Then there's some lighter showers as you make your way anywhere from Williamsport to just west of Petersburg to just west of Rockville. And these showers are just slowly moving from west to east. So eventually over towards Rockville here shortly after 5:30, Coal Creek towards the 6 o'clock hour, and then eventually Waveland around 6 o'clock as well. And these showers will stay north of Interstate 70. So if you are north of Interstate 70, do not be surprised on your morning commute. And maybe you see a sprinkle or two here or there, and you have to throw on the windshield wipers just briefly. South of Interstate 70, though, I think we will be just fine with partly cloudy skies. So for today, 64 degrees, a mixture of sun and clouds. And then look at that weekend forecast. Saturday, sun and clouds up to 72 degrees. And then Sunday, slightly cooler, but probably less in the way of cloud cover at 66. Anyway, you look at it, it's a great three-day stretch of weather. And if you want to continue that into next week, take a look at Monday. Mostly sunny, a high of 75 degrees before a cold front brings showers and thunderstorms back to the forecast on Tuesday. Pretty quiet this morning in the weather department. How are we looking in the traffic?